Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix user profile service failed the sign-in error in Windows 11 operating system. Usually, if this error occurs on a multiple user system, the administrator on the system can log into their account and fix the issue for the user facing this problem using the various solutions described in this video. Starting with solution number 1, in this case, right click on the start button and select run. In run window, type services.msc and click OK. Now in the services snap-in, scroll down and locate user profile service. Now double click on this service to modify its status. Now in the property sheet, you need to make sure that the startup type for this service should be set to automatic. It should not be set to disabled. Also, you need to make sure that the service is running. On this system, it is currently running. If it is not running for you, just click on the start button on this property sheet. Once the service is running and having automatic startup type, this problem should be fixed for the concerned user. Next, we have solution number 2. In this case, we will open File Explorer. Now in the File Explorer window, just click on this PC, then go to C drive or the drive where Windows is installed. At the Explorer ribbon, click on View, then select Show, and then click Hidden Items. This will allow Windows to show hidden items. Now go to Users folder. Inside Users folder, locate the user account folder having this problem and go inside it. There you will find ntuser.dat file. Just right click on it and select cut, or you can also select copy, but I recommend to use cut option here. Then go back to default folder, and here you have to right click on the empty space and select paste, or you can also press Ctrl plus V keys. Now you will receive this generic error like the action can't be completed because the file is open in system. So on this system, I am currently logged in, that's why I'm getting this error. However, when you are trying to fix the issue for a concerned user, he or she will not be logged into the system and you won't receive this error. After this, you can delete the user account folder for the user currently facing this issue. Next, we have solution number 3. In this case, we will use registry to fix this problem. Right click on the start button and select run. Type REGEDIT and click OK. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. Now in the registry editor window, you have to go to HKEY local machine, software Microsoft Windows NT current version profile list. Now when you arrive to profile list registry key, leave the registry editor as it is and just click on the search icon on the taskbar and search for command prompt. Select run as administrator. Click yes in the user account control confirmation prompt. In the command prompt window, paste this command from video description. This command will list all the user accounts present on your system along with their security identifier. This will help us to match the exact security identifier for the user account you have on the system. Now, if you go to registry editor back, under profile list, you have many subkeys. And here you will find some long security identifier subkeys corresponding to the user account on your system. All you need to do is just identify the subkey for the user facing this problem. You can take the help of command prompt result. And when you identify the correct registry subkey, in the corresponding right pane, you will find profile image path named registry string. Now you need to make sure that the value data for this registry string should correspond to the user account folder which is facing this problem. If the value data is something else, you need to change it to the user account folder path on your system. And once you do that, you can restart the system and make changes effective. After this, the problem should be resolved. In case if you still face the issue, do let me know your comments. I'll be happy to help you. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.